lot I want to get into, specifically this aliens in Miami. Like, bro, did y'all know there was aliens in Miami?
Yeah, I know. What the hell? That's a big ass headline. Who the hell said there was aliens in Miami?
Well, a lot of people are actually saying there were aliens. Okay. And I'm putting it on my phone because I've been covering this whole situation on Instagram. If you guys don't follow me on Instagram, make sure to go follow the Flores Report because I update you guys with a lot of things. All right. So let's just read off the bat. Okay. So on January 1st, yes, January 1st, bro, New Year's Day, over 100 police were called in for a teenage fight. And listen, this sounds already all messed up. Because, you know, they're saying there's a teenage fight in the mall, right? And allegedly these kids had sticks and they were fighting. But bro, once you see the videos of how many cops showed up, it does not add up, okay? So here's a video where over 100 cops were called for a teenage fight.
Esta es una llamada de todas las unidades de la ciudad de Miami. Esto es en Bayside ahora. ¿Qué hora es? 9:35 de la noche de hoy, primero de enero, frente a Bayside.
Yeah, I'm not believing that, bro. The city's hiding something, okay? And they're saying the mall goers, the people that were in the mall, were actually seeing 8 to 10 feet tall creatures, shadows, aliens, whatever you want to call it. And they were actually protecting themselves, as in the people that were there had, you know, pew-pews and said, yo, we're going to, you know, self-defense because, we don't know what the hell these are. You know, this is all allegedly. Take it with a grain of salt because, you know, there's been a lot of alien talk before in the past. Specifically, one that I remember was the whole Las Vegas alien. If you guys have been following me for a long time, you guys know I covered that. Okay. So another weird thing was that during this time, the police cut off the light, the electricity in the mall. Okay. Why the hell would a police have to cut off electricity, allegedly, in a mall for a teenage fight? And during this time, also 61,000 homes were without electricity, which is wild to me, all right? So after this, I was still kind of skeptical, right? Or skeptical. I don't know why I say spectacle. Skeptical. I was like, bro, I don't know what to think because I'm always like the person that says, you know what, let's wait and see. And I kind of waited, but after this, okay, there was more videos that came out. And there's one video that came out specifically in the mall where police were surrounding the whole mall. And this one looks fake, okay? Some people were saying, yo, it's a hologram. I don't know how the hell are people going to have holograms in that moment. Like, oh my God, let me put my hologram. Let me scare the whole city. I don't know, but here's a video of, you know, a creature, a 10 feet tall creature in front of the building. I don't know what you guys want to call it. It was real quick. And I don't know. It's just really iffy. Okay. Really, really iffy. But then more things started coming out that UFOs were roaming above Miami, which these are kind of crazy just because they kind of look like UFOs. It's like weird lights above the clouds. And I don't know, bro. Like, I'm watching it right now. Hopefully, you guys are watching in the screen too. But, like, it looks like the sun is moving, okay? And then it gets smaller and smaller. At least the first video I'm showing you guys. But then when you go into the next video, it literally looks like UFOs, bro. It looks like they're traveling together. You see three dots, three lights, which we all know, for example, the Phoenix lights. Yeah, that was a thing. And yeah, I don't, this is convincing me a lot. Okay,
This is very convincing. I hope no one says, yo, we just a light people were pointing because, you know, we have powerful lights. No, they're coming, bro. they are coming. OK, so be ready. Don't freak out. They might come in peace. OK, they might come in peace. So don't freak out. Don't freak out and try to shoot them. OK, I'm just kidding. I mean, I don't know. What would you do in that scenario, bro? You're in a mall with your family, right? And you're just shopping, and then out of nowhere, you see like 10-foot creatures just, I don't know, coming at you. They're coming at you real quick. One guy was actually a witness in that whole situation. He went, he took it to TikTok, I believe, or he just recorded a video. And this is what he said.
I look back, no cap, yo. No cap. I look back, it looked like a big-ass shadow, but it was solid at the same time, like a few shadows. But they were solid at the same time, and it almost looked like they was coming our direction, like they was chasing us, but they was disappearing and reappearing closer. So I'm like, yo, what? So we start really moving. Next thing you know, we start hearing more firing at this shit. Get outside, mad police, all that. You know what I'm saying? The police is like trying to get all the people that ran out the mall. They like trying to like detain these people, whatever. But, you know, me and my girl, we ended up just, you know, sliding past.
So, yeah, I mean, believe it or not, there's something fishy. Either way, whatever you want to you say about this situation, right? Fishy just because there was literally over 100 cops. I heard there was rumors that was 200 cops. And they're saying it was a teenage fight. Which, bro, I do not believe. This is why I don't believe that, right? One, when do you ever see over 200 cops or 100 cops go somewhere for a fight? Okay, two. Nowadays, and this is going to go to another thing, okay? But nowadays, if there's a fight, there's anything big, people have their phones out, okay? And that goes for the aliens, all right? If there was aliens, there would be videotapes in the mall, you know, recording the creatures or whatever. And, I mean, there were some, which the ones I showed you, you know, the creature in front of the building, that one was one. But why is it that every time there's aliens, it's always so damn blurry, bro? Like, literally, it's always blurry. You can't see crap. For example, that Las Vegas one, yeah, you couldn't see crap. What else? I believe there was another one. I just can't remember. I'm probably thinking of Signs, the movie. But yeah, every time there's aliens, it's like blurry, bro. It's like very pixelated. I wonder, you know, this is my own conspiracy theory. I wonder if when the aliens come or if they have the technology to mess with your phones, to fuck around with your phone to say, no, you're not recording me right now. Okay, I sounded like a robot, but you guys know what I mean. What if they have that technology where, you know, you're having your phone and they just like Harry Potter your ass and blur you the whole screen, blur your whole phone. What if they have that technology? I'm pretty sure they do. I'm pretty sure they're like 100 years in advance than us or more advanced than us. And that's okay. That's okay. Because, I mean, they probably travel at speed of light. They probably travel at speed of light at this point. But yeah, I just found that very interesting, you know. Every time there's something dealing with aliens, yo, the phones go blurry. The phones go mother blurry. All right. So, yeah, let me know your thoughts on this whole alien situation. I just feel like, I don't know. I don't know, bro. This is like, this happened on January 1st, New Year's. And I just found out about this on Friday, which let me do my math. Let me do the calculations. Okay, the 5th. I found out about this on the 5th just because I was scrolling on TikTok and Twitter. And that's where I saw the videos. Like, yo, why the hell is there over 100 cops at this mall over a teenage fight? Which, once again, it sounds weird. The city, the government is hiding shit, okay? And that just gets me mad because, like, bro, they're... Like, why are you hiding it? Like, we know already. Okay, we know. But they might be hiding it because people are going to freak out. People are going to go crazy. They're going to go bananas. Which,
yeah, they might go bananas. But I mean, it's part of life. People go ape shit, bro, on everything. And I don't know. I feel like if at this point they tell us, yeah, I mean, they already told us there's aliens and UFOs. If at this point they tell us, yeah, March 20th, they're coming down. You know, they want to meet us. You know, that whole scene of Scary Movie 3 when they come down and they start talking to humans and they pee like this with their finger. Yeah. What if that actually happens? They come down and want to meet us, like chill with us, talk to us. Bro, I'm not going to lie. I'd be shitting my pants just because aliens have always like scared me growing up. I think the movie Signs really fucked me up. I used to watch it all the time. So, yeah, I mean, I shit my pants. I'm not going to lie.